Local authorities closing off a nuisance house in Loudon County today. The Loudon County Sheriff's Office saying the house is located off of Tennell Lane. There, narcotics units, along with the 9th Judicial Drug Task Force and DA's office, finding the house has been the center of drug issues, even the scene of a deadly shooting back in August. Now, the Sheriff's Office says that this closure is a reminder that known drug operations will be shut down to keep Loudon County safe.